together. And
I think so. I hope so.
This is exactly what I want. It's like opening a present and getting what you want and not knowing what it was going to be all along.
How can we get dressed in the attic?
I don't know.
From the very beginning, it was evident that this relationship was a safe space for both of us. I was able to be myself fully, including my weaknesses, knowing I would be accepted, challenged, and celebrated.
My life changed. It wasn't just like, oh, I'm gonna marry this girl because she reciprocates love or something. It was like, no, I'm no longer the same person because of knowing this. Because of what she shared with me, I'm automatically changed.
Comfort her, and in joy and sorrow, preserve with her this covenant for as long as you both shall live.
I will.
Good nail it?
Yeah, that was good. Will you take Ben to be your husband? Will you love and comfort him, honor and respect him, for as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Yes, that's close. Oh, you look wonderful. It's weird having all these people look at me.